So sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
Trying to kill us.
Mongols are using that siege weapon. To destroy the siege weapon.
Ready? back.
Shemin hood not nemer quit.
Чигарво!
Ясен бе!
Kenta, my poor boy, why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Tracks, fresh and deep. The Mongols were in no hurry.
Yeah.
El Surtejo.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
Heard you,
be all right.
Oh, thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me?
The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Say, I'm a
right here.
You'll be free soon. Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road. Until then, stay hidden. Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. Guilt was too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Chiharu,
Hindman, Something have at least yourself.
You got some ration, numb some turbine.
Someone horrid, sick, we.
Some wish, I see him, well, did
they? What? Who don't give to
a new quiver or satchel. Only the best for you.
Thank you.
Just for you. Only the best for you.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
Why would they let go of Castle Cunningham?
Would you like to see what I have?
Thank you for all you are doing.
Jin, over here.